We are coming to you live from Steeltown, Pennsylvania at the sold-out 3 Mile Island Stadium. There's nothing quite like playing in the scenic toxic nuclear waste dump. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Terror Bay Mutineers battle the Blitzburgh Steelheads. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally, you don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
It ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and one. Man, what a hit that was. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. First and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off hit.
Oh man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10. Not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First and 4. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. The extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My turn on the...
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one.
A great throw and a great catch. Oh, he just got crushed. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Brick. First down and less than a yard. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys.
Yeah.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating. I've had it. I'm running. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And he's off to the... Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The tag. Great shoe hoisting tackle. First and 8 to go. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Well, I can't tell if this is a seizure or a celebration. Either way, the fans are loving it.
It looks like Drake Mines is gonna put this guy out of his fucking misery.
Just one, the fun on your turn.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have boom. And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Pick them. What a interception.
And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. First and 10. He heard footsteps, so he tossed the ball out of bounds. Good move. Second down and 10. Like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh. Third down and long. He rips it into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters.
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
Just loves punishing the defense. That's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's 1st and 10.
Not one.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9. Was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
That's the end of quarter 1. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, 3rd grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckle.
That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6.
Not one, not two.
Point with multiple interceptions. The QB. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble Manji, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
And it's 1st and 10.
Not
one, hot two,
hot. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down and 6.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one.
Let's move on.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, man. He just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him? Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
It's first and 10. Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and 2. Throwing a pick. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
Second down and a lot.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Third down and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
Hot. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
That is weird side effects, Bricks. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next? Oh, mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. Running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, man.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and 10. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps offside to kill him. And it's first and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And he's running. Boom, and he's dead. Greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And that'll be second down and four. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a haiku.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. Hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah,
and the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
And it's first and ten. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult it.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Ah, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and ten.
Hot one.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh man, I love this kid. He's off to the races. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool.
You with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
like this. They're going for two. And he finds his target for two. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
No, that'll wake you up, then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. Comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Now they're mopping the players off the field. Literally. Second down and ten. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite.
Hot one, hot two.
He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Hit that line the way a Republican cut.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, nice hit. It's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10. Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Rex. Very smart.
Moving the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Ah, another interception.
And like a monkey trying to fuck a grease football. Oh, what a hit. Hey, Bricks, what does it feel like to get hit like that? The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded.
Let it miss, let it miss. Oh, shit.
Third down and a puss. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10.
Not one.
Whenever a player gets big like this, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down in a very lot. Great throw, great catch, and then put 6 points on the board.
The defense could do anything to stop a throw that good, man.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
The defender says, I don't think so. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
One, hot two.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay it for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yowling.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Football. First down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more. Yeah.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and ten. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just gonna pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not gonna touch that one.
That's what she said.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Wim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
First down and one. And he snags it for six! Touchdown! Touchdown! Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Turner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and ten. And another interception. This quarterback is going to... And that mutant just about met his maker on that hit.
I thought he was made in China.
I don't see any Chinese guys down there.
You're a fucking moron.
First and ten. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. He could go all the way. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out.
That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. straight through the uprights. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He kicked his bloody red head on the field.
Now that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. It's first and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more. Dirt sandwich. And it's first and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the point, and that is caught for a first down. The defense is running low on linebackers. They have only two left. They need to play smart from here on out.
It's defense, Grim. You're asking too much of them.
And it's first and 10. Cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
It's a touchdown!
And here comes the extra point attempt. Good. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. Second down and a lot.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback finds his man for the... Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I got to see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one,
eight. And the quarterback. first and 10. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and 10. I'm running out of excuses. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and 10. Now, I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Second down and 10. Man, oh man, he hit that line. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. Whoa, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. Ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10.
Ah, another interception.
Give him a bottle of hot sauce shoved up your ass.
Quite the description of that painful hit, Junior.
Huh? No, it's a questionnaire on this online dating profile. It doesn't say if on purpose or by accident. Yeah, I'll leave it blank.
And it's first and 10. And this...
Wow, he took like 1,000 points of shock
with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. The Blitzburgh Steelheads decimate the opposition today and win by forfeit. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable brickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tanked my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're